Okay.
Good.
Sit.
Crossbar bent. Everything seems good, but we got a little change.
What's that though?
Two
ready?
We already put in. We got to cut that off. On a huge job like this 2017 platinum truck, it's never easy to get a last minute change up from the client unless it makes the build even better.
Good job.
We're going to get a three car hauler involved. Three custom cars. So we're going to have to build a gooseneck hitch in the back. A gooseneck hitch is welded inside the bed directly to the frame. It makes it so you can hook up a gooseneck trailer to haul some really large loads. You know, let's start out with the bag mounts, get the bag mounts in,
then
come up with some crazy tunes.
Yeah. Ready?
So just see the truck and just go, wow, man, I can't believe you still pull a trailer with this long truck? Damn right.
Yeah.
It's going to be a work truck just as much as it is a show truck. Let's do it, man. Holla if y'all need something. All right.
Sit. Buzz. Come on. Sit. Get ready.
You know, I trust John to see my vision through. He'll start bracing it.